Strategic recruitment. This is a little bit different from recruitment. It is the linking of recruitment activities to the organization's strategic business objectives and cultures. As we discussed in the last session, that all of the recruitment and selection activities must be linked with the business strategy. So whenever you need to recruit people, whenever you need to start recruitment activities, you need to link these recruitment activities with the business strategy and the strategic objective and a culture of the organization. It is important. Why it is important? Why strategic recruitment is top priority? There are some pressure points. For example, there is a high competition. There are cost-saving strategies. There are issues of downsizing. And there are issues of skill shortages. As we know that most of the organizations are facing competition. And in this era of competition, we have to recruit the best qualified people. Then companies are striving hard to produce goods and services with the cost-saving strategies. Similarly, in this era, the organizations are facing skill shortage. And these pressure points make strategic recruitment is a top priority for each of the organization. Strategic recruitment, the scarcity of talents means that skilled workers are especially in demand in today's cutthroat environment. Talented employees are the prime source of competitive advantage. According to resource-based theory, there are three main resources. For example, number one is physical resource, then there is a financial resource, and then there is a human resource. All three resources are the main source of competitive advantage in the organization. Therefore, if there would be a scarcity of talent, it means that skilled workers would be in demand. And to hire best skilled workers for your organization is all related to strategic recruitment. Expert's point of view. Charles is the former chairman of Australian New Zealand Bank. He said, attracting and retaining the most talented staff and building the successful culture is critical to our future. This statement is quite important because he linked attracting and retaining people with successful culture and with their future. It means best qualified candidates and attracting them is very important to have a good culture of the organization. And to have a good culture, then it is very important for their future. So organizations cannot survive if they would not hire best people, if they would not attract and then retain them for the organization. So it is important to attract, retain them, and build a culture so they can survive in the future. Recruitment and selection as a lever to change. Strategic recruitment particularly are used today as a major lever to bring about strategic and cultural changes. An organization must attract qualified candidates if it is to survive and grow in competition. It is a time of survival of the fittest. If you want to survive, you need best people. And best people can be hired only by attracting them to your organization. If you would not be able to create a great pool of the candidates, great pool of the qualified best candidates, you would not be able to hire them. You would not be able to survive in near future. There are a number of challenges to recruitment. Several things make the recruitment process more complex. For example, there are a number of recruitment methods. One method is superior to other method. There are some internal recruitment methods. There are some external recruitment methods. So you have to weigh them. Which recruitment method is best in which particular situation? Number two, the success of recruitment also depends on non-recruitment issues and policies. For example, if your company would offer 10% more salary than your competitor in the same business, you would be in better position to attract people for your organization. So just like salary, there are a number of other non-recruitment issues which we will discuss in future. Number three, there are employment laws which prescribe what you can do and what you cannot do when recruitment. So you have to keep those laws in mind in recruitment people for your organization. It would be very much helpful to make your recruitment process more efficient and effective for your particular organization.